Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, a life insurance agent found the following data for distribution of ages of 100 policy holders. Calculate the median age. If policies are given only to persons having age 18 years onwards but less than 60 years. Now, if the age is below 20 years, then the number of policy holders is 2, and if the age is below 25 years, then the number of policy holders 6, and below 30 years it is 24, below 35 it is 45, below 40 it is 78, below 45 it is 89, and below 50 it is 92, below 55 it is 98, and below 60 it is 100. Now, we know that to find median, we will first find the median class. For median class, we find the cumulative frequencies of all the classes and n by 2. And median class is a class whose cumulative frequency is greater than and nearest to n upon 2, where n is the number of observations . Now, after finding the median class, we use the formula median is equal to L plus N upon 2 minus CF upon F into H, where L is the lower limit of the median class. N is the number of observations and CF is cumulative frequency of class preceding the median class. And F is the frequency of median class. And H is class size. So this is the key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now, in this question, we have to calculate the median age. Now, to calculate the median age, we need to find the class intervals and their corresponding frequencies. Now, the given distribution is called the cumulative frequency distribution of lesson time. Here, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60 are the upper limits of the respective classes. So, the classes should be below 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 35, 35 to 40, 40 to 45, 45 to 50, 50 to 55, and 55 to 60. So let us make a column for the class interval. Now our classes are below 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 35, 35 to 40, 40 to 45, 45 to 50, 50 to 55, and 5 to 60. Now we will find the corresponding frequency of each class. So let us make a column for frequency. Now if the age is below 20 years, then the number of policy holders is clearly 2. That is, the frequency of class interval below 20 is 2. Now, there are 6 policy holders with age below 25 years and 2 policy holders whose age is below 20 years. Therefore, the number of policy holders in the group 20 to 25 is 6 minus 2, that is 4. So the frequency of the class 20 to 25 is 4. Similarly, there are 24 policy holders with age below 30 years and 6 policy holders whose age is below 25 years. Therefore, the number of policy holders in the group 25 to 30 is 24 minus 6, which is 18. Therefore, the frequency of this class is 18. Similarly, we will find the frequency of other classes. Now, the frequency of the class 30 to 35 is 45 minus 24, which is 21. The frequency of the class 35 to 40 is 78 minus 45, which is 33. And the frequency of the class 40 to 45 is 89 minus 78, which is 11. And frequency of the class 45 to 50 is 92 minus 89, which is 3. And the frequency of this class is 98 minus 92, that is 6. And the frequency of the class 55 to 60 is 100 minus 98, which is 2. Now, cumulative frequency of each class is given to us. Which are 2, 6, 24, 45, 78, 89, 92, 98, and 100. So this is our frequency distribution table with the given cumulative frequencies. Now we will find n upon 2. We are given n is equal to 100. Therefore,
n upon 2 is equal to 50? Now, we will locate the class whose cumulative frequency is greater than and nearest to 50. Now, 35 to 40 is the class whose cumulative frequency 78 is greater than and nearest to 50. So our median class is 35 to 40. Therefore, L, which is the lower limit of the median class, is 35. Now, cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class, that is the cumulative frequency of this class, is 45. So, CF is equal to 45. Now, frequency of the median class is 33. And H is equal to 5. Now, according to our key idea, the formula for calculating the median is, median is equal to L plus N upon 2 minus CF upon F into H. Now, on substituting these values in the formula, median is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H, we get median is equal to 35 plus 10 upon 2, that is 50 minus 45 upon F, which is 33, into H, which is 5, and this is equal to 35 plus 5 upon 33 into 5, and this is equal to 35 plus 25 upon 33, and this is again equal to 35 plus, now 25 upon 33 is 0.76. Therefore, median is equal to 35.76. So this implies median age is equal to 35.76 years. Hence, the answer for the above question is median age is equal to 35.76 years. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.